facilitated diffusion. The diffusion is facilitated by some protons, some proteins, special type of proteins. These special type of proteins are helps to move the substrates across the membrane. Such type of diffusion is called facilitated diffusion. So, what are the proteins? The proteins are intrinsic proteins. The intrinsic proteins are special type of proteins present in the membrane. So, they are involved for the diffusion of molecules.